You sound so different.
How different? Good different?
Like, yeah, it's fine. Like, you still, like, it's slightly tell it's still you, but it's, like, different. More clear, I guess. Which makes sense.
More clear? Is that a, is that a bad thing?
No. Okay. This floor is starting off wonderful. Toxic cloud. Just makes you go slow.
Slower.
Yeah. No.
Well, Sing and I already move slow.
Oh, nice. Oh, he's not joining just yet, Will.
Oh, good
God. Oh, yeah, it's this thingy. Covered in dust and activated me. Let's do it. 26 energy. Fuck. It's gonna be another good floor. Hey, buddy. There's another spear, Will. Oh, careful, I'm buying stuff in here. This is the energy store. Unless it's like, ooh, that king's armor, though. That's pretty fucking good. HP max minus 100. You get 12 attack power, fuck.
Weapon.
Sure, go ahead.
Is it something you can use, Doug?
Yeah, make sure you can use it.
It's gray.
Like, whatever, look at when you open your character's thing, if see what their weapon icon is.
It's a sword.
Okay, as long as that weapon icon matches, yeah, you can buy it.
Alright.
How much is it?
20 energy.
Go for it.
Okay. What is in here? A football whistle. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
I just realized the item that I bought was a spear. What the fuck?
Nah. Make sure you can use it, nigga.
Yeah.
I did. It did.
Go and sell it.
Literally, specifically said, do that.
Ball sack. Ass cock. How do I sell stuff?
You go to him.
Yeah, Doug, don't make me get my rope.
Unlocks Iron Fist. Attack bar plus 4 for each room. You recollect the guy and go to sell.
Why did Jacob leave the game?
I didn't. You guys are all like running in place.
She said Nishi fails is a douche. He left the game.
Oh, then. I have no connection apparently.
For what?
Break the barriers and can talk to you without error.
So what the why are we inside of an escape pod?
I have no idea. I'm guessing something like in Swords of the Star of the Pit, they take from the 4X game, so I'm guessing something went wrong on the 4X game where you're one of the crew members and had to escape from a bad battle and you're stuck here. That's how I get the take on it. It might be an actual explanation, but it says you see our escape pod is crashed and destroyed there.
Well.
Hey!
Hey, buddy!
Yeah. I got a shotgun, I think, or Fuzi, whatever that is.
Prison soap.
Oh, sweet.
Oh.
Skill. Hey.
And a merchant.
Speech and defense.
I'm gonna put prison soap on my devices.
Nice. Is it like defense?
I have no idea.
Self-powered room right next to the exit. That's always good.
Apparently, it gives me some health and some defense.
Hope these are the exploring type.
Oh, the people?
Yeah. Oh. Another self-powered room. Hello. That room slowing you down?
So what?
Oh no, I forgot. Duke did this slow guy. Oh,
yeah.
Shit. Back to Crystal.
I'm slow. Yeah, there was a door right there that I thought I'd open.
I was leaving it closed so the monsters would have to go around.
Oh.
Doesn't matter. Well, that's pointless to use right now. It does not transfer between floors. Oh, yeah, you can waste your science if you want, but... Since we opened the last door.
I'm pretty dumb.
Okay. Get shield there. Okay.
Oh, son of a match.
Okay. Easy up, I'm just left the game. And a recruiter to get the crystal. So I'm now controlling two people. Okay, whatever. I'll take his character. It's not someone I have.
Alright then.
He's either the red guy or the dude with the shield. Good old Dr. Pepper.
I agree. If only I was able to have some.
Alright. At least you have control of two people and it didn't completely disappear. Oh, hey. Wow, that was a lot of fucking energy. How much speed does this guy have? 34. Yeah, I think I have him controlling the fastest guy in the game. So I guess he'll be the crystal runner. Combat micromanage.
Oh, what the heck?
I think I'm next in turn, or next in line for the chest. Oh wow. Perfect.
Oh wow.
I'm just gonna continue exploring. That's such an easy run. Iron shield, oh sweet.
Hey, yeah, check that out. There's waves of enemies coming.
Okay. You got it?
I believe so.
I don't know if you can handle these guys.
Actually a way to make yourself permanently friendly with a Sith state.
Ow.
Crystal. In the tree, there's a tree called Patronage that sets the resting point for the influence at 20, so it won't go below 20. And then you can get something for your religion that if you have the most of the majority of the people in that city worship your religion, it'll increase the resting point by another 15. So you can have it at 35, and which is just 5 above 30. That's the
oh, nice. Trend. Please let me get my Tesla. No, no Tesla there. Nope. Oh well.
Just.
Yeah, I did the one with the 20 before my playthrough. Forgot about the faith one.
Yeah, it's a.
Oh, hey.
The thing for religion.
You want
it? It's pretty cool.
How do I dismiss again?
They're used in the old one when it first came out. The tree actually used to make it to where, you would degrade less, and other cities would degrade more. So.
Jacob, could you give me farm food?
Must be the ally.
Okay, never mind.
Oh, I guess he grabbed it.
He just grabbed it.
Oh, shit. Well then.
I've had two of the same units since I first started this game.
Can you see me typing at all?
Yeah.
And man, have they slaughtered
a lot.
I mean,
I see that Weldon LOL in the face that you have underneath it, but I haven't seen if you... I can't see if you've said anything since.
Yeah, it's not working for me. Okay. I thought that was the case. Get that. Oh my god, I all tabbed out.